up, YouTube?
Birthday boy!
I have finally hit 20 years old.
Over the hill.
Yep.
Got a grandpa, senior citizen, in the car with us today.
Yes, sir.
And we are on our way to Key West. So, right now we're about how many hours in?
We're about halfway.
How many hours have we been on the road? I took a long nap.
So far, went about 200 miles, so you figure that out.
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Asked him how many hours I got miles. Anyway, it's not as bad as last time.
No, it's going by pretty quick.
I didn't want to say it, though. I feel like we're going to hit some
rough. We only ran into a little bit of rain.
Only a little bit, but, you know, we pushed through.
We're going to be vlogging throughout the whole weekend, showing you guys what we're doing.
You know, the usual, what we're trying to do every week, but this week's going to be a little bit more interesting
than
the usual. It's just like last year when we go to Key West, it's always
rained. It rained every freaking day, man.
No matter how much we plan.
It literally rained every day. So let's try, we're hoping for the better.
Hours later, and we're finally almost there.
We're in the Keys. We're just not
at our key yet.
You know, we still have like an hour, so, well, not really, probably about 45 minutes. But then we're gonna go today, we're gonna go see the deer. There'll be a cool surprise for you guys. They have these things called here, called key deers.
And they're like miniature little deers.
Yeah.
The cutest little thing.
And they have soft antlers and they're endangered, but you're not really supposed to touch them. But
we didn't. Okay, look. We have a secret to tell you. Last time we didn't know that they were endangered. And we didn't know they weren't supposed to touch them. And we didn't see the sign. And we just went and we saw them. We're like, oh my God, they're so nice. They're like dogs. And they were licking us. And I was feeding them berries off the trees that the little babies couldn't reach. And then we saw a sign that said there's a huge vine.
And then got yelled at.
And, well, we didn't get yelled at. We got yelled at for being on somebody's property, which they were totally fine with. But, like, some lady was like, you know, you shouldn't be. Anyways, that was an irrelevant comment. But, basically, we didn't know. And we ended up touching them. And they were, like, our best friends. We could have gotten a huge vine.
But the goal to this time when we're down here, because we're down here for 3 days, the goal is, one, we're going to go coral reef diving, get that on the GoPro for you guys and ourselves.
Yeah, because we didn't go snorkeling last time because it was, like, really bad weather.
Two, find iguanas. We already did see, like, a little pack of them on the side of the road chilling. But we're going to find them and become best friends with them.
Yes. And maybe take a couple home.
And then three is the deer. And four has to be going to one of these restaurants we went to last time.
Mama Mangrove.
We will see you guys. We'll show you guys the room we're staying in and our view and everything when we get there. So
it should be decent.
Yeah. Show them a view of everything. So this is the road. This is what it looks like.
And it looks way more blue.
In person.
Blue, and obviously, like, we have a better view than you guys because it's
lovely. Yeah, but we'll show you guys. We're staying right in a canal, so it's like boom, the water's in our backyard. Yeah,
like, oh my God!
Yes.
I was looking at you, and I was
not
like,
me.
I swear, like, I was recording this, and I was like, did Michael just fly?
That's not me. It smells like Dookie.
I think that was you.
I swear to God, I didn't fart.
But the thing, it had to be you. The thing's on.
I think it was you.
Hello. We finally made it, and we are at Mangrove Mama's. It was our favorite restaurant last time, so.
Here we are.
It's such a cute little place. It's like hippie heaven. Like, turn around.
Yeah.
Slept with my dog
up there. And I got really sick. And my dog saved him. So, yeah, guys, we got. It actually made us get back together. She got sashimi. And then I got.
Because when you're in Key West, you just have to eat seafood.
Yep. And I got a lobster Reuben.
And I got a house salad because, you know, I love salad.
And I am 1 week out from my competition, and I'm eating a Reuben, so it is what it is.
It's his birthday. He can eat whatever he wants.
Yeah, guys, I just turned 20
today. I convinced him. Yeah.
So yeah, guys, we'll check you guys in when we get back to our place we're staying at.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty nice.
It's like a it's like a beach house. So we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Fancy.
So we got a deer right here in the car. But there's a car behind it. Alright. We're gonna get in trouble,
bye,
so we're gonna go.
Hey,
what's up, guys? We are about to go on our diving trip. So we're just gonna show you guys the beach and how beautiful it is here.
We're gonna go snorkeling.
Sorry about how unstill it is right now. I have very unstill hands to begin with.
Let me try. Hey guys. So hopefully my hands are a little bit more still. The lone palm tree on this beach. Look how beautiful that is, guys. Look how beautiful that specimen. It is. But really, look how beautiful that is. Right now, it's like almost 8:30.
What's up, guys? So, we're in downtown Key West, if that's what you guys want to call it. Well, we're going to the southernmost point. Just a little bit of water action. You guys really can't see anything.
You know, music of choice playing in the background. The weather finally cleared up. We weren't able to go snorkeling today. But we will tomorrow, hopefully, in the afternoon trip.
Yeah.
They even canceled tomorrow morning's trip. I think that we're just bad luck all over.
This is the view we got right now. So, if you guys have never been to Florida or never been to the Keys, well, let's just say if you go to Florida, you have to go to the Keys. It is better than Miami, better than go to an amusement park, anything like that.
It's pretty hot.
What's up, guys? So we never did show you guys where we were staying, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you. So this is a little hangout area, nice hammock. We stayed at a friend's house here in Key West. This is actually where we're staying, but I'm not gonna show you guys inside. So this is what the back looks like. We have the canal. This is their boat, not ours. And then the canal actually leads straight out of the harbor. This is where we're staying.
Hey guys. We haven't vlogged in the last couple days because, you know, we're really busy trying to get everything fit in and done and, you know, jumping off bridges, the usual. Now we're just trying to watch the sunset on our last night in Key West before we head home and then Michael goes back to work. How you feel about that, Michael?
Not too happy.
What?
Not too happy.